thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Ampharos is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Jolteon protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Azelf is sent out. Slammed by Focus Punch, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Taken down by an intense blow! Weavile is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slammed him! It's down and out! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Weavile starts to attack. A rigid shot. But this is not a favorable matchup. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. By Surf. Taken down by an intense blow. Jolteon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It could take him! It's down! Gyarados is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.